talk this one out, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'm saying. Let's get it.
Now let me take you down to the Scribe side of town, where we stay kicking rhymes and sounds. The time is now to unleash the speechly monster from the far hills. The raw skills gave you all chills. It's all thrills as we proceed to press on. No need for stress on the brain. Take your kicking early bucket, but fuck it, it's all the same. You can push your luck and stuff it to public, forget your name. I reckon I'm insane, expecting any second we all go out of blame. So I'm a kicking 16 till it's big clean. You can move your hand, but you never know what this shit means. And will these Nazis try to off me? Probably, but I am not that motherfucker coming in softly. So stop me if you think you're more chest and breast. Come test the flesh and blood whose head's a mess. At best the rest, your story's come flex and vex. Come down to Hembree Avenue and I will make you undress. Oh yes.
One time, fixing to hit them with funky rhythm. Slide down in your seat and turn it up a little. Lower kiss to the sky, if high is how you feel. Bow down to my sound, my thoughts become revealed. Chill, bitch, I keep calm and carry on. Arms raised, harness G as I'm dropping a spirit bomb. If I'm wrong, I'ma spit it like I'm doing it right. Spit truth in the booth, fuck up using the mic. I might head to Hembree Ave where the thunder resides. We make moves, never lose, either do or we die. Follow my lead now. Let your head bob to this. If you need a little help, then the Scribes will assist. It's a new place to be, another stage we gotta rock. Build the beat up from not a lot of lyrics on the top. In the drop top, me out of swerving through the underground. Hail to the kings who bring pristine sound.
You don't wanna know what resides on the other side of the public lies. Three lyricists with grumpy eyes, one with the subtle mind, one making thunder chime, one rolling cessin lines. They call themselves
dead end scribes.
Spitting nothing less than infinite, make an attempt to try your best to limit it and end up giving in. We'll send a pin to hell, giving enemies a rush of adrenaline and make them forget to spit the written shit. Sending them to places far worse than you could go if you sinned and didn't repent from it. Symphonic melodies of written felonies. You better bail the scene with this mentality. It seems that nobody can spit as well as these three MCs who continue gaining latitude with automatic tunes that can easily kill a pat or two. No, we ain't mad at you. Please excuse the attitude. It's just what happens, dude, when you fucking with Hembree Avenue.